Hello, this is Karen. Do you know that water and oil are immiscible? This means they do not mix together, but in fact, they form layers on top of each other due to their different densities. Let's explore density as well as chemical reactions by doing a fun science experiment. We'll use soda to make a density column, a volcanic eruption, and a lava lamp all in one container. Let's get started. For this experiment, we're going to need materials that are easy to get. We need a plastic plate, vegetable oil, table salt, a pint glass, a stirring rod, food coloring, 1 tablespoon, soda water, and an Alka-Seltzer tablet. First, pour half of the soda water into the glass. Then put oil on the glass until the glass is 2/3 full. You'll notice that 2 layers form. This is because the density of the water is greater than the density of oil. That's why the oil floats to the top of the glass. Then add a few drops of food coloring. Food coloring is a water-based substance, so it will dissolve with the water, but not with the oil. The oil will stay its original color. Next, I will add 2 tablespoons of salt all at once to the glass. This will cause foam to form. Notice that when I add the salt, some of the crystals will bring some oil stuck with them. As the salt is dissolving in the water, oil will be released and will rise back through the water layer to create the look of a lava lamp. Finally, we're going to add an Alka-Seltzer tablet that will create a bubbling effect, because once Alka-Seltzer is placed into the water, it starts giving off bubbles of carbon dioxide. Since the bubbles are less dense than the water and the oil, they will travel to the top of the glass at faster speed. Here, notice that the salt is dissolving slowly with the Alka-Seltzer while creating a bubbling effect in the glass. The soda we used in this experiment is mostly made up of water, which is more dense than oil. This is why we see the layers to form. When we add the salt, it reacts with the carbon dioxide in the soda and causes the foam to form. You'll also notice that salt crystals will sink to the bottom because they're more dense than the water. When the salt falls to the bottom, it brings some oil stuck to the crystals with it. As the salt dissolves in the water, oil is released, which rises back through the water layer to create the look of a lava lamp. What will happen if you add a lot of salt? You can also try modifying this experiment by adding different liquids like dish soap or corn syrup to form a density column with even more layers.